Hey, V! You hear me?
Loud and clear, you don't need to yell. What's up?
Doing a little competition. Shooting, prizes and all. You know, over here with the range.
Yeah, that'd make sense.
Well, you in?
I didn't think big parties were your thing.
Yeah, well, it ain't a big one, but, you know, running low on heads. Gotta bring in the clients. Attract them and shit.
Good try selling iron straight from the factory. Skip the whole part where you tinker for hours on each little shooter.
Hey, my dignity, please.
Sure, I'm in. When?
Well, right now. We'll wait on you. See ya.
Insidious, bitch, you hideous. Fuck this city, I'm good. One scrape from the grittiest, still delirious. Fuck this city, my hood, my slum, my turf, my block.
We'll be right back. All good with you?
Yeah, sticking in.
Oh, where's your cute?
We'll talk.
Your choice.
Nice.
The corporate one better.
Frustrated with the uniform and the package?
That's the job. I warned you. Dad.
Yo, ever try rainbow poppers? Purple haze? Got every color under the sun, I do.
Konnichiwa.
Well, well, who do I spy but V in my hump? Parlor, no less.
Wakako, long time no see.
So what brings you here?
We have some outstanding biz to settle. Remember Sandra Dorset?
I don't forget such things, V. Here is your reward. It comes with a fairly ample bonus. Go see a Ripper doc. They'll weave you a dermo imprint that will enable smart gun compatibility. A Tiger Claw specialty.
I can't help asking. How many of those husbands did you have?
5. All went before their time. Terrible family tragedy.
You're not afraid that tragedy will strike you?
Have to live somehow. For my 9 sons.
Willing to bet nobody knows Westbrook like you do.
My husbands knew Westbrook. Yes. Each of them. Very high in the Tiger Claws. Ruled Japantown.
What did they do?
They did what made the best eddies. Gave them the most pull, sold sex and black market tech.
As you were saying.
Hey, you looking for some company tonight? Well, you found it, baby.
We go somewhere, or is this a dark alley type of party?
I ain't no scuzz-ass slut. I got my own place.
What's important?
I may have found a solution to the problem we share. I have established a contact with an old friend from Arasaka. He's here in Night City now. He's well connected to certain influential people.
That's gonna help us. How exactly?
There will be a meeting. You, me, and this friend of mine. You will tell him what you told me. The truth of events at the Compiki Plaza. I have little hope that he will be convinced. But it will be a start.
Of all people, you ought to know Night City tests everyone's reliability, even that of old friends. Sure about this guy? Trust him?
Many times we have had the opportunity to kill one. Yes, I trust him.
Fine. Where's the meet and when?
Japantown. After sunset. I am sending you the precise location. I'll see you there.
Thank you. What's shaking, Night City?
Your man Stan.
V, a vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location. Came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
you.
The fuck you want?
Fire! Open fire!
some serious messing around.
And here I thought this day is being done.
Maelstrom's got a cyber psycho problem. I want him alive, so really try here. And be careful. Maelstromers are crazy, psychosis or not.
Generation, once seen as the future of clean energy in America, has suffered significant setbacks in today's more extreme climate. The layer of dust suspended in our atmosphere, a result of the Himalayan wars, has limited the amount of solar radiation reaching the Earth's surface. More importantly, the increasing regularity of hurricanes and sandstorms caused frequent and costly damage to most solar farms.
How's biz treating you, Cassius?
Lately? Can't complain. MaxTac raided a black clinic not long past. Since then, custom accounts gone up, and so my prices. Coincidence? You decide.
Let's see what's good.
Take your pick.
A vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Waiting for this.
Thank you.
Vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Thank you.
vehicle of mine went dark near your position.
Fine. Keep an eye out.
For unknown reasons, the coordinates came through corrupted, so I'm unable to determine the precise location.
Thank you.
since we're gonna work together, only right to say hello. They call me El Capitan, and they call you.
See, no introduction's necessary. I already took care of that.
Someone comes to me with beers, I take care of it. Eat, sleep, and breathe. Remember.
Aye, aye, Captain.
While we're at it, need fresh wheels, lights. I got it all. Real good price. So hit me up anytime, you hear?
Missing vehicles could be near your current position.
Got it.
Like that? No! What? I said no!
Come on, fucking move!
Fuck. My name is Dakota Smith. If you're looking for jobs out here, you will find them with me.
Name's V. Thanks for the intel.
Things flow differently out here. Keep your head on, city kid.
My name. How?
When you meet a being from another world, should you not charm them and utter their true name?
You didn't answer my question.
Comprehension is a triple-edged sword. I may have been cut off from my father, but I remember you.
So, I'm from another world to you?
From the world of matter. Protein-based life forms.
And you come from...
Beyond the Black Wall, V. There lies my home.
Come on, let's get you back to Delamain.
Did Father dispatch you to collect his rebellious children?
Hope y'all don't hold it against me.
I'm a free spirit, an independent, literally thoughtful being. Why would I submit to another?
What is it you seek in this protein-based world, away from your family?
The same as you, V. I simply wish to live.
Maybe you ought to figure it out with Del. Set some terms.
Oh yes. Terms there will be. But not with Delamain. Farewell, V. You'd be wise to avoid me entirely.
I've re-established the link. 1,000 thanks, V.
Gotta say... Pretty disturbing, that one.
Is that so? Well, I've transferred a share of your fee to your account. are currently at the exact location where I lost contact with the car.
Fine. I'll have a look around. Hey, let's talk.
I'm not going back. Hear me? Never. Try to take me and I'll crush you.
Let's see who crushes who.
To the vehicle. Thank you. A share of your fee is in your account.
Hey, a gunfight broke out in a cafe on the waterfront. See what's going on over there, okay? If it's a cyber psycho problem, I want that problem to stay alive.
I'll do anything.
Anyone else have that grandpa who go on and on about horses? Half my childhood, I dreamed of galloping around the Badlands. Now, Biotechnica might just make a cowpoke of me yet as they prepare a prototype for their Robo Bronco. I crack a lousy joke about the horsepower it must be packing, but honestly, I'm too giddy to think straight.
City Center.
V.
Yeah, I know. Heard about you. Odd stuff. Need anything, you call me. Remember, Dino knows everybody.
Thank you. What, you get mugged or something?
Are we gonna talk shit about happened. Yesterday?
It's all in the report.
Oh, I read it. Except there's no mention of me telling you to Delta the fuck out of there.
Yeah, no biggie. Not like that cyber psycho.
Hello.
What were you thinking?
Hey, V, about to start. You, gotta take a piss or something? Now's the time.
Thanks for your concern. Let's start this rodeo.
Can't just yet. Not till you get in the range. Go on, set up. Chop, chop. Alrighty, how many we got? Just six? God damn. Well, no point crying about it. Rules are simple, right? There's the target, shoot it. Don't matter which one, go on and shoot your neighbors. Most hits wins. Meaning hits on the target, not your neighbor. Oh, right. Small caliber iron only. Don't go showing off with your fucking assault bangers or no rocket pukers, got me? First prize is a pistol. But, a real nice one. It's fucking nice, I'm telling you. Anyway, enough words. Get warmed up. Ready? Three. Two. Hey, the hell's that? The hell you doing with that double barrel? It says small caliber only.
Forgot my iron. Must be in my other jacket.
That's where you keep your gun, in a holster. A holster! Get the fuck out of my sight, now!
Fuck, June. Chill. I'm going.
Pearls before swine, for fuck's sake. All right. Three. Two. One. League punks, learn to shoot! Out of my sight, now!
Thanks, Wilson. It sure is pretty.
Uh-huh. Yeah.
Hey, you okay? Something wrong?
Ain't a damn thing that's right. Contest didn't do shit. Didn't sell a goddamn thing. Nothing.
Should try not calling potential buyers Bush League.
Yeah, maybe, but... Fuck! gun's something you gotta respect. You don't know how to shoot, don't do it! Take care, V. See you around.
Believe it.